Megisi loves his Gugum. He wants to get her a gift, but it has to be just right. He wants to find something as sweet as her kisses and as warm as her smiles. Megisi goes to the store with his mom. He finds gold earrings that sparkle in the light, but they are not just right, and he doesn't have any money anyway. He goes to the park with his class. He finds some big, beautiful roses, but they are not just